Hello, this is Professor Sampson, and I'm going to help you with Squire's section 1.7 long division. I'll be showing you how to do long division on your calculator two ways. The first way is the easier way, and I'm going to give you an example. For example, 895 divided by 8. Again, that's 895 divided by 8, and we're looking for a remainder. 895 divided by 8. And you see the slash comes up. When you hit enter, you're going to get a whole number and a decimal. This is not your remainder. How do you find a remainder? The first thing you're going to do is subtract out your remainder. So you're going to go minus 111. Hit enter. And that will leave you with your decimal. Once you have your decimal, you're going to multiply that by whatever your denominator. In our case is 8. We're going to multiply it by 8. All we have to do is hit times 8, and that's going to be your remainder. So your answer is 111 remainder 7. Let's try another problem to see if you're able to do it. 739 divided by 6. 739 divided by 6. You need your whole number first. When you hit enter, you get 123. That's your whole number that you're going to put in my math lab. You're going to subtract out your 123, leaving you with the decimal. And this time you're going to multiply your decimal times what? This time you're going to multiply it by 6, because 6 is your denominator. Times 6, leaving you with 1. So your answer is 123 remainder 1. Let's do two more examples. The next example I'm going to do is 942 divided by 7. 942 divided by 7. Again, your whole number is going to be 134. You will subtract out your 134, leaving you with the decimal. And this time you're going to multiply your decimal times 7, because 7 is the denominator of the problem. Times 7. So your final answer is 134 with a remainder of 4. Your last example I will be doing is 4427 divided by 6. 4427 divided by 6. Again, that's going to leave you with your whole number in your decimal. You're going to subtract out your whole number, minus 737. You're left with your decimal, and this time you're going to multiply this decimal by 6. As you notice, I'm not clearing the calculator as I do it. Please resist the urge to clear your calculator. Just keep going. So in this case, my answer is 737 remainder 5. This is how you find your remainder using the TI84 Plus calculator. You can also use this method with any other regular calculator. That concludes this topic from Squire's section 1.7 on dividing whole numbers.